Veel bekende koppies bij de Canadezen in de wedstrijd tegen Nederland. Maar liefst 4 internationals uit Canada spelen in de Nederlandse competitie. Dit is Pieter Short van Amsterdam. Zijn broer Robert Short, eveneens Amsterdam. En beide collega's dus van Take Takema. Dan hebben we nog Conor Grims van HGC die gewisseld wordt. En ook van HGC is Ken Pereira, ploeggenoot dus van onze Nederlandse keeper Guus Vogels.
Guus Vogels is my club goalie, so I was hoping to get one by him. But I'm pretty happy we got 2 against them and broke his shadow for the tournament. But yeah, they're a great team and we knew we were in tough. We had a game plan. But yeah, they got a couple of the best players in the world and they managed to score 4 against us. So it wasn't too bad.
En eerder werd er nog een weddenschap afgesloten op deze wedstrijd tussen Pereira en Vogels. Met de carrière van Vogels bij HGC als inzet.
Well, we're pretty good friends back in Holland. So I told him in the village when I saw him, I go, I don't care what happens. If I get one by you, that'll make my Olympics. And he told me if I did that he'd quit the HGC team.
So he can stay.
Yeah, no, he can stay, exactly.
And now what are you going to do?
Well, we got 3 more games. Hopefully we do well in those games and then I think I'll spend a couple days here, go back to Toronto, visit my family and my cute little nieces and then I go back to Holland on the 10th of September.
Tegenwoordig spelen ongeveer alle internationals van de hele wereld spelen de Nederlandse competities. Dus wat dat betreft is elke wedstrijd raak.